Hi everyone, I'm Ihsan. In this video, we'll take a look at the latest features and changes in the One UI 6.0 update based on Android 14. Alright, let's dive right in and see what the new features are. The most prominent change in this One UI 6.0 version is found in the Quick Panel. The Quick Panel's appearance now features a new layout, with the positions of the buttons look very significantly different. For the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth buttons, which are likely the most frequently used buttons, they are now placed at the very top of the control panel. Below them, you'll find buttons for other settings as well. Furthermore, settings related to the screen and visuals such as brightness, eye comfort shield, and dark mode are now grouped together at the bottom within the same box. For the position of the button in the compact quick panel or when you swipe down once, and also the button on expanded quick panel when you swipe down twice, you can now set it differently. Because the compact quick panel and expanded quick panel are now separated, and you can differentiate between the settings that appear in the compact quick panel and expanded quick panel. And now for the brightness settings, also immediately visible by default when you swipe down once on the home screen to show the compact quick panel. Then when you swipe down once again, it will show the expanded quick panel. Then in the latest One UI 6.0, now you can also activate the option to display the expanded quick panel with just one swipe at the top right corner of the screen. To activate this feature, all you have to do is activate quick setting instant access in the quick panel settings. Then the album art display when playing music or videos on your smartphone also now comes with a very attractive new appearance. The album art or thumbnail display will appear in the notification panel and also the lock screen, and this album art or thumbnail will fill the entire background on the media controller. This new appearance also now comes with the addition of a very cool sound wave animation effect. Next, for the notification in the quick panel for each application will appear separately in individual boxes in the latest One UI 6.0 version. And now you can also display the notification on quick panel that match the icons on your home screen and app drawer. You can adjust these settings in the notification settings. Then apart from that, you can now change the order of incoming notifications by time, rather than just by priority. Next, let's take a look at the changes in the lock screen. There aren't many differences on the lock screen compared to the previous version on One UI 5.1, which underwent significant changes previously. The latest addition in One UI 6.0 is the flexibility to move the clock's position to the left or right, whereas previously it could only be placed in the center. Here, when you move the clock to the left or right, the position of notifications icons below it will also automatically adjust accordingly. Next, let's explore some changes and new features on the home screen of One UI 6.0. One noticeable change on the home screen is the naming of built-in Samsung apps, which now have been shortened or had the word Samsung or Galaxy removed. In addition to these app name abbreviations, there is also a new feature that makes it easier and faster to rearrange icons or widgets on the home screen. On One UI 6.0 on the home screen, you can now press and hold an icon you want to move with your right finger. Then while keeping your right finger pressed on the screen, you can navigate the screen to move to different position with your left finger. Then you can simply release your right finger to place the icon or widget on your desired location. Moving on, in the home screen, there is also the new look of the Smart Suggestion widget. The layout of the Smart Suggestion widget has now changed to align with other icons on the home screen. Apart from that, you can now also directly adjust the transparency of these widgets. And you also have the option to choose a black or white background color for this widget. Additionally, you can also exclude specific applications from appearing in the Smart Suggestion widget. You can just put the app on the Exclude from Suggestion in the settings. With these settings, you can select certain applications that you don't want to appear in the Smart Suggestions widget section. Then in the app drawer, when you search for an application by name, you will also find quick access options related to that application. For instance, when searching for the calendar application, you'll see options to add a new event right there. Another example, if you search for My Files application, you'll also find quick access options related to that application. Then the next step is still about My Files application. Now in this application, there are also new features which are very useful, such as recommendation for deleting files that are not important. And there is also a feature to find out which applications take up the most memory on your smartphone. What's also quite interesting is the integration of the trash feature in My Files application. Now you can immediately delete files that you have put in the trash in some other applications directly from My Files application. Another intriguing feature is that in My Files application, you can now press and hold a file with your right finger and use your left finger to navigate to a different folder location within the app. It allows you to copy the selected files to another folder easily. Furthermore, multitasking in the latest One UI 6.0 version are also now made easier, especially when you open the application display in pop-up mode when opening recent apps. When you open an application in pop-up mode, it will not be minimized after opening recent apps, and it will still appear in pop-up mode. So now the pop-up display will still be open in the same display, and it will not be minimized after opening recent apps. Then in the Samsung keyboard, you'll also find a new set of emojis with a new fresh appearance, which is a refreshing change from the older emoji design used in previous version of One UI. The next change is noticeable when you send a photo or video. When you send a photo or video from any application, you will see a preview of the photo or video that you want to send with a white display at the top. So you can recheck to make sure the photo or video that you want to send is correct. Then the latest weather widget display in One UI 6.0 also now comes with a new and refreshing design. The information inside the widget also comes with a more complete weather information. Then apart from more complete information, the background color has also been revamped to offer a more integrated appearance as you scroll down. This background color will adapt automatically to reflect the current weather. To check out more of the latest features in One UI 6.0, you can simply tap on the video displayed on the screen. Hope you find this video helpful. See you in the next video.